to know what to do for a family staycation in Mayo?
Let's go.
Our first stop is the Holy Mountain of Crowpatrick. How about a cycle on the Great Western Greenway?
Or kayaking on Clew Bay?
Maybe saddle up and check out Mayo's coastline. Perhaps surfing on Carnoustie Beach. How about sun, sea and snorkeling on Keen Beach in Achill Island? Or maybe a sea adventure to Mayo's remote islands. How about golfing in Claremorris?